We begin tonight with breaking news. Reports of two people shot at the Garfield Park Fieldhouse. This is a live picture of the scene. A huge police presence, as you can see. Crime tape. Both victims have reportedly been taken to Stroger Hospital in critical condition. We'll bring you more information as it becomes available.